It's said, you know, when you are in love, time flies. When you're involved, time flies. When you are in pursuit of a meaningful purpose, time flies. When you dissolve yourself thoroughly, time flies. But on another note, if I were to share with you, time didn't fly by. Time kahin uda nahi. It's a perception of ours that time flew. In fact, if you were to see, time never comes from anywhere and never goes anywhere. Neither it comes, neither it goes anywhere. It is, it was, and it will always be there. It's we who come and it's we who go. Hum aate hain aur hum jaate hain. Samay wahi rehta hai. Samay tha, samay hai, aur samay rahega. If someone was to call you, and a friend of yours, agar aapko phone karta hai, aur aap us samay kuch meaningful nahin kar rahe hain, aur aapse wo poochta hai, kya kar rahe ho? Aur aap kehte ho ki, yaar kuch nahin, time pass kar raha hun. From now onwards, stop saying time pass kar raha hun. Start saying, arre kuch nahin yaar, khud ko pass kar raha hun. And the moment you say this, ki main khud ko pass kar raha hun, trust me, your perception towards life will change. The way you will look at your life will change because aap khud ko pass kar rahe. So all those who are there on your social media for hours at a stretch, you're there on things which don't make much of meaning, much of sense to you, aap samay pass nahin kar rahe ho, aap khud ko pass kar rahe. And it's all that which you do while passing. All that which we do while passing. This life of ours is duniya mein hum jo pass ho rahe hote hain, jo hum jo karte hain, that is all that matters. That's all that matters. Some people pass their lives creating history, and some people pass their lives reading history. That's all that happens. What we do while passing our time in this planet, that makes all the difference.